tonight. We're going to do a bunch of jazz standards. We hope that you'll recognize a few, and we'll just go ahead and get started. I have often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And oh, the towering feeling just to know somewhere you are near. The overpowering feeling that any seconds you may suddenly appear. People stop and they stare, they don't bother me, 'cause there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, I don't care if I can be here on the street where you live. Dan Jonas on trumpet. Thank you very much. That was Dan Jonas on trumpet and Steve Keen on piano. That was On the Street Where You Live, and as you probably know, that comes from the Broadway musical My Fair Lady. We're next going to play a piece that was made popular by the artist named Sting, and called Moon Over Bourbon Street. Thank you. There's a moon over Bourbon Street tonight. I see faces as they pass beneath the pale lamplight. I've no choice but to follow their call. The bright lights, the people, and the moon and all. I pray every day to be strong, for I know what I do must be wrong. Oh, you'll never see my shade or hear the sound of my feet. While there's a moon over Bourbon Street. It was many years ago that I became what I am. I was trapped in this life, like an innocent lamb. Now I can never show my face at noon, and you'll only see me walking by the light of the moon. How could I be this way when I pray to God above? I must love what I destroy, oh, and destroy the thing I love. Oh, you will never see my shade or hear the sound of my feet while there's a moon over Bourbon. Thank you.
Well, thank you very much. Again, that featured Dr. Dan Jonas and also Steve Keen on piano. So this next piece we're going to play for you is a Duke Ellington piece. And you can't have a night like this without some Duke Ellington. This is Take the A-Train. Thank you so much. Again, Steve Keen on piano, and then Lars Jorgensen on bass, and Jay Lawrence on drums. Very good, very good. So this next piece we're going to play for you is called Girl from Ipanema, and it was written in actually 1962 by Joe Beam, and English lyrics by Norman Kimball. So hopefully you guys have heard this before and like it. Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking. And when she passes, each one she passes goes off.
When she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gently that when she passes, each one she passes goes off. Oh, but I watch her so sadly. How can I tell her I love her? Yes, I would give her heart gladly. But each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she walks I smile, but she doesn't see. Walking, and she passes, each one she passes goes off. Oh, when she walks, it's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when she passes, each one she passes goes off. Oh, but he watches so sadly. How can I tell her I love her? Yes, I would give my heart gladly. But each day when she walks to the sea, she walks straight ahead, but not at me. Oh, tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she walks I smile, but she doesn't see. She doesn't see. She doesn't see. She doesn't see.
Well, we want to thank you. We're going to take a moment to talk about the sponsors really quickly who make these events happen. As Jeff Whiteley mentioned when we were getting started, they've done 1,000 concerts already using this series, and it's incredible what they've done, and it's only because of the sponsors that they have. And I'll just read them. There's a long list, but it takes a lot of folks to make this happen. It's called the Excellence in the Community Concert Series, and they sponsor this. Talitha Day and the Gallivan Center does. Salt Lake City Mayor, Aaron Mendenhall, Salt Lake City Council, the Salt Lake City Redevelopment Agency, the Zoo Arts and Parks, and the Utah Division of Arts and Museums, the George S. and Dolores Dore Eccles Foundation, the Larry Miller Family Charities, the R. Harold Burton Foundation, AARP, Salt Lake Rotary Club, and Dane's Music. So there's our sponsors. Let's give them a round of applause. So this last piece that we played for you, Girl, of from Ipanema, it's one of the most recorded songs on the planet. In fact, there's been as many recordings of that as almost any song that's ever been done. It's just a beautiful piece. Featured Dan Jonas again on trumpet, and then Steve Keen on piano. Thank you. This next piece we're going to do is a Cole Porter piece called I've Got You Under My Skin. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. You're so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. And I've got you way under my skin. I've tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair ain't gonna go so well. But why do I try to resist when, baby, I know so well that I've got you way under my skin? I would sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it rings in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, no chance to win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Because I've got you under my skin. Sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats how it rings in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, no chance to win. Oh, use your mentality, wake up, get up to reality. Oh,
just before I begin, because I've got you under my skin. Oh, I've got you under my skin. Oh, I've got you under my skin.
Thank you very much. Dan Jonas on trumpet. This next piece is another Duke Ellington piece. It's called Sea Jam Blues. Thank you. nice, very nice. Solos by Lars Jorgensen and Jay Lawrence, and of course, Dr. Jonas. This next piece we're going to do is kind of a featured song by Frank Sinatra and also Michael Bublé called Come Fly With Me. Come fly with me, come fly, let's fly away. If you could use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on, fly with me, come fly, let's take off to the blue. Come fly with me, let's take off to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off to the blue. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. We'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You might even hear a gang of angels cheer just because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the word and we'll beat them birds back to Acapulco Bay. Well, it's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. We'll just fly starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may even hear a gang of angels cheer just because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Well, you just say the word and we'll feed them birds back to Acapulco Bay. Well, it's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, come fly, let's fly away. Oh, let's fly. Tell your mama. All right, this next piece, we're going to go to Misty. And Misty is written by a famous pianist called Errol Garner. And it's written in 1954. It was a signature song for Johnny Mathis. So take it away. Thank you. Beautiful. Steve Keen. In April, I did a wedding, and I happened to play with Steve and a couple of the players in here, and he showed up, and we hadn't performed together for many years, and he says, "Well, what tunes are we doing?" And I gave him a list, and on the spot, he says, "Well, which keys do you want to play it in?" And so we figured out the keys and played any of the pieces in any key, and he didn't have music the whole night. So incredible. Didn't even have anything in front of him all night. So, amazing player. Our next piece is going to be Fly Me to the Moon. This was made famous by Peggy Lee and Frank Sinatra and written in 1954. To the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Oh, fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. To the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Oh, fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Thank you very much. This next piece, I've just been looking forward to this one a lot tonight. Victor Young wrote a song called My Foolish Heart, and it was made famous by a number of people, Billy Eckstein, Bill Evans, Bing Crosby, and this will feature on trumpet Dr. Dan Jonas and Steve Keen. Thank you. amazing piece. That was, again, My Foolish Heart, written by Victor Young. This next piece, it was written by Henry Mancini, and it was from the Pink Panther and also made popular by Michael Bublé, and it's called Charade. When we played our charade, we were like children posing, playing at games, acting out names, guessing the parts we played. Oh, what a hit we made. We came on next to closing. Best on the bill, lovers until love left the masquerade. Oh, fate seemed to pull the strings. I turned and you were gone. While from the darkening wings, the music box played on. Oh, sad little serenade, song of my heart's composing. I hear it still, oh, I always will. Best on the bill, charade. Thank you very much. So if you'll indulge me for just a second, this next piece is called Satin Doll. It's written by Ellington and Strayhorn. And I actually heard this many, many years ago, and I got a chance to play it with Ella Fitzgerald when I was 16 years old at the Kennedy Center. And years ago, I was in a youth jazz orchestra. It was sponsored by a famous trumpeter called Dizzy Gillespie, and he paid for it. He paid for this group, and they met in a place called Blues Alley, which was in Washington, D.C. Anyway, because of the connections, we got to play a few numbers with her at the Kennedy Center, and I'll never forget it. For those of you who haven't seen it, Ella Fitzgerald, there is a Netflix program right now. That's it's an incredible documentary about Ella. And she happens to be my favorite of all the jazz vocalists. So if you haven't seen it, watch it. This one is Satin Doll, and I only wish that you could hear Ella play it and sing it.
Thank you.
So this next piece we're going to do was written by Leonard Cohen, and this is going to this is called Hallelujah. We figured that there might be some people here who are a lot more familiar with this than they would be with the jazz. So. I heard it was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah. Kitchen chair, she broke your throne and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on that marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's kind of risky anytime you step on the piano when you've got a world-class pianist right there, but thank you for indulging me. This next piece is also a Duke Ellington piece called It Don't Mean a Thing.
One, two, one, two, three.
Thank you very much. This next piece we're going to do is called All of Me. It's from, turns out it's 1931 by Gerald Marx and Seymour Siemens. Why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Oh, take my arms, I'll never use them. Oh, take my lips, I'll never use them. Oh, your goodbye left me eyes that cry. How can I go on living without you? Oh, you took the fire that once was my heart. So I not take all of me. That cry. Oh, how can I go on living without you? You took the fire that once was my heart, so why not take all of me? One thing you may not know is that each one of the people behind me have all been professors or are currently professors of music, and so grateful to have people with this much talent just in our midst in Utah. This next piece that we're going to do is also by Duke Ellington, and it's called In a Sentimental Mood.
Thank you.
thank you. This next piece that we're going to do is Don't Get Around Much Anymore. This is also a Duke Ellington piece. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. They would ask me about you. Don't get around much anymore. I thought I'd visit the club. Got as far as the door. They would ask me about you. Don't get around much anymore. Darling, I guess my mind's more at ease. But nevertheless, why bring up these memories? Been invited on dates, might have gone, but what for? It's awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. On dates, might have gone, but what for? It's awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Been invited on dates, might have gone, but what for? It's awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. That's great. Well, thank you very much. We're approaching the end, and we're going to do one more song for you. Such a pleasure to have you here tonight. What a blessing to be here. You know, with Thanksgiving upon us and Christmas, it's just a perfect time to relax and be able to hear some jazz. This last piece we're going to do is The Lady is a Tramp, and this has been made famous by lots of folks. It was originally written by the incredible duo Lorenz Hart and Richard Rodgers. And while I love Sinatra's version and many others, the one that I love is the one that was done recently by Tony Bennett and Lady Gaga. If you've heard that, it's just amazing. And Tony Bennett said that, you know, he's rehearsed and played with people all over the world. He says he's never heard anybody like Lady Gaga that can do jazz. She is just really good at it. So. She gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She likes the theater but never comes late. She never bothers with people that she hates. That's why this lady is a tramp. Oh, she just likes crab cakes with barons and earls. She won't go to Harlem in ermine and pearls. And she definitely won't dish out that dirt with the rest of those girls. And that is why the lady is a tramp. She likes the free fresh. She likes that wind in her hair. Life without care. She's broke. Hates California 'cause it's crowded and down. That's why this lady is a
that wind in her hair. Life without care. She's broke, it's oak. She hates California, 'cause it's cold and it's damp. That's why this lady. That's why this lady. That's why this lady is a tramp.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Well, I'm getting the signal that we can have another piece. Can we do another one for you? All right, gentlemen, let's do Alone Together. Thank you. Well, it's been an excellent night. Thank you so much for your time tonight. We're so grateful that you came out. And let's give another hand for Jeff Whiteley and his staff that's done such a great job for us tonight. You might not see it, but there's at least six. In fact, Jeff's in the back. Thanks, Jeff. You guys don't know this, but there's people behind the scenes that are controlling about 7 or 8 cameras. And so it's being filmed from lots of different angles. We're so thankful that you came out. Please come out again. I know that Jeff's group is performing on Saturday. It's called Lark and Spur at the Grand Theater. So come on out and see them. And that's going to be a Christmas concert, isn't it? All right. Well, it's time for Christmas music. Well, thank you again. Until next time.